There you go, nice stuff. Now, that's not the only type of starfish we have in here today. We've got another couple of species. This one here is the biggest starfish in the UK.
It
may look a bit brutal, but it's actually just as harmless. But really, really pretty skin over there. So, what do we feel of that? Once again, it's got all those spikes over its body, just to make sure no predators try to come and munch on it. It wouldn't taste too pleasant with all those big spikes with it. There you go, good stuff.
Nice, baby.
Fantastic. There you go, I know. That's a grim one. There you go, good girls.
I think you're not going to like that big one.
You might have spotted there's one or two around the place that only have four. Let's see. We've got go very fast. I don't know how you could have got so far. Here he is over here. I don't know how he got over there. So this is another one of our Spanish starfish. You'll see he's missing one leg, but if you look on the underside here, you can see he's already starting to grow it back again. Whenever a starfish loses a leg, it'll start to grow back immediately. See about here, my leg grew back entirely, but still, if I was to pull one of your legs off, it wouldn't grow back at all. So it's doing better than we are. In fact, the leg that came off might even be able to grow back a whole new body and form another starfish, an identical clone of the one that lost it. But again, not all starfish have four legs or five legs. Some of them have a lot more. There's one right here. This is one of the most beautiful creatures in the UK. This is called a common sun star. Take a look at that. This one's just a baby. By the time it's fully grown, it'll get to about the size of a toilet seat. They're really, really big. Look how you feel on this one here. There you go. Eagle girls. Good job, good stuff.
So
there you are. This one's got 12 and a half legs. Some species of starfish can have as many as 50 legs. There's one that looks up in Iceland on there. This little nipper is called a velvet crab. Here we go. Smooth shells. This one, no, its shell is actually fluffy. It's called a velvet crab. If you want to feel as wee back there, you'll feel it's actually quite soft and a wee bit fluffy, just like a velvet. There you go, you feel out there. Good stuff. Oh, that's okay. You don't have to.
Here, Lana, touch him.
Spider crab. Big member here is a spider crab. As you can see, he's got big long legs like a spider, which he'll use to crawl around the sea floor. These guys can run a little bit, 100 miles every year on the sea floor. And like you can see, he's got a big prickly shell right on top of his body there. And he'll be able to grow a wee garden on top of that, just to make sure he blends in with the sea floor. You can feel him there. There you go. Have we feel him there before he goes around? Go on.
There you go. That's a monkey. Oh, he feels like a rock.
So this we found here is our common lobster. He's maybe about 5 or 6 years old. He might be a little bit older or younger. It's hard to tell with lobsters. Lobsters are able to live for about 60 years. So he's got a good long life ahead of him. When he's fully grown too, he'll get about the size of an ironing board. So really, really old. Certainly one you want to find in your bathtub. Yeah, absolutely massive. Now, anyone here got a brother or sister? Yeah, good stuff. Anyone want to guess how many brothers and sisters this lobster might have had? What do you think? Five, much more than five. This lobster would have had around 100,000 brothers and sisters when it was first born. That's just everything. So his mother would have laid 100,000 eggs, carried them under her tail for a whole year. Whenever they were born, they would have floated off into the sea. And after a month, out of that 100,000, only five would survive. So it's not a good job being a baby lobster. This is a very, very lucky one. You can feel his tail there. There you go.
Like you're going to feel his tail.
Go. So ladies, I have heard a rumor that if you kiss a lobster, it'll turn into a handsome prince. Anyone want to give it a go? No.
I just want to touch you off.